Offset cheating on Cardi B with Saweetie is a bombshell for the ages that reportedly has the two headed for divorce. And when you learn that this affair is also the reason for the Migos breakup, Offset losing both Cardi and Migos would go down as one of the biggest fumbles in hip-hop history. Here's everything you need to know about the Migos breakup. Earlier this month, Quavo and Takeoff came out swinging with the release of their joint album, Only Built for Infinity Links. On the song Messy, Quavo seemingly addressed the rumors that his ex-girlfriend Saweetie had an affair with his cousin and former Migo, Offset.
I said, Carisha, please, cause she too messy, please. Bitch, fuck my dog behind my back, but I ain't stressing.
Not at all.
The song came on the heels of Saweetie's appearance on Young Miami's Carisha Please podcast, and while both Offset and Cardi have been denying these rumors publicly, insiders close to the two are saying that their marriage is now in jeopardy. The insider said, Cardi's not doing well. Offset denied the rumor is true, obviously, and I don't know whether Cardi believes him or not, but Cardi is in a bad place, she's humiliated. The insider added, I think Cardi's ready to end her marriage. It's too much. The cheating rumors first came to light back in August, after Nicki Minaj's wardrobe stylist took to Twitter to claim that Offset cheated on Cardi with Saweetie. He also claimed that Cardi tried to pay off two bartenders that she allegedly attacked at a strip club for sleeping with Offset. Leading up to his album release with Takeoff, Quavo hopped on the Big Facts podcast and said that their breakup had nothing to do with paperwork or labels and that it all came down to loyalty. Of course, Quay didn't come out and explicitly mention the affair, but when there's smoke, there's usually fire. Interestingly enough, this isn't the first time that Cardi B and Offset have been on the brink of divorce. Back in 2018, Cardi filed for divorce after reports got out that Offset had a threesome with IG model Summer Bunny and Cuban Doll. Screenshots of texts between Cuban and Offset ended up getting leaked along with a photo of the two on FaceTime. The entire situation ended up being a mess that culminated with Offset crashing one of Cardi's shows to apologize. Now the Migos have been stirring up breakup rumors since May. Since then, Quavo and Takeoff have dropped four singles along with their latest EP, Only Built for Infinity Links. Offset's been busy himself, teasing his own solo project, tweeting 11/11/22 along with dropping singles 5-4-3-2-1 and Code with Moneybagg Yo in the weeks prior. As far as Saweetie's concerned, since her split with Quavo, she's actually been linked to Jack Harlow and reportedly also went on a date with Lil Baby last summer where he dropped 100K on her for designer clothes. Regardless of what happens between Quavo, Offset, and Takeoff in the coming months, at the end of the day, all three are family. Quavo and Offset are cousins, and Takeoff is Quavo's nephew, with all three being raised by Quavo's mother and sister in Athens, Georgia. Lord knows what's next for the three, but their main focus remains on dropping bangers in the booth and making bags in the process. And we're hoping the three make amends in due time. And that's everything you need to know about the Migos viral breakup.